all heard the sound of a boiling tea kettle. But you might not know that steam can be a source of energy. Boiling water produces the steam which can be channeled into a hot, fast-moving column of force and used as a moving power. Steam was most often used to push pistons which turned wheels or gears that made machines work or travel, a role that has been taken over by gasoline ignition in our modern cars and engines. In its heyday, steam was being used to power railroad locomotives, boats and ships, factory machinery, farm tractors, and even musical instruments like this calliope. Steam power will never fully replace the sources of energy we use in our lives today. But even now, research scientists are investigating ways in which to revive steam power as an alternative source of energy.